If our guts are healthy, our immune systems are healthy. And if our immune systems are healthy, our bodies are healthy. What's novel about our report is that bacteria directly leave the gut, move through the bloodstream, and go to the back of the eye. My name is Richard Lee, and I'm the new clinical director of the National Eye Institute here on the Bethesda campus of the National Institutes of Health in Maryland. We've just published a study which excitingly shows a whole new mechanism for retinal degeneration. The retina is the important layer at the back of the eye that detects light. We've shown that in a rare genetic eye disease, bacteria travel from the gut to the eye to cause that degeneration. We've only shown that in mice, but we're hopeful that we'll be able to demonstrate the same mechanism in patients. Although the condition we've studied is a rare cause of blindness, it's an important cause of blindness in young and working age people. And our findings potentially have implications for diseases of aging, such as age-related macular degeneration. In age-related macular degeneration, the retina also degenerates. And so by demonstrating that there's a potential route for bacteria to go from the gut to the eye, it opens a new avenue for us to research to see if this mechanism could underlie that condition too. The team that conducted this work came together more than 10 years ago here at the National Institutes of Health. We then went our own ways, myself back to the UK, and Lai Wei, who's the scientist who's really driven this study, returned to Guangzhou in China. My contribution to this project was conducted while I was in London. I think it shows the value of working across borders, especially now I'm back here at the IIH in Bethesda.